So there's a great manifestation story about Jim Carrey. He was a struggling actor and he made himself a check for $10 million and he dated it Thanksgiving 1995. He did this 5 years before. And close to Thanksgiving 1995, he did get a check for $10 million for the movie Dumb and Dumber. How amazing is that?